everyone, I'm Adriana, and today with the help of Leonardo we are going to fix this iPad Air 4. After a fall, the power button is broken in half and is not working. Stay with us until the end of this video to find out the cost of this repair. To remove the old power button, the first thing we have to do is to remove the screen. So, with the help of the hot air gun, we apply 90 Celsius degrees during 5 or 6 minutes. Next, we use Pick's guitar and plastic cards to cut the old adhesive. We must be extremely careful when we're handling such an expensive device as this iPad Air 4. It's available in two storage sizes, 64 and 256 GB, and its price on the market ranges between 650 to 800 euros. When the screen has cooled down, we apply heat again. The first step before doing anything else is to remove the battery connector. To do this, we need a plastic card to separate the battery connector from the motherboard. Then we have to remove all the screws and the metal sheet to reach the connector. Now, with the help of the microscope, we can observe that the plastic connector is broken in half. One solution is to glue it with the strong adhesive. Now it's time to remove the broken power button. Here you can observe how this area has been deformed by the impact. Therefore, we have to scrape the area with a surgical scalpel. Otherwise, we will have to replace the entire chassis, which will mean a very high price for our client. Following this, we proceed with the assembly process, placing the screws and the flex cables back to their original position. Once we have finished, we remove the plastic card and we connect the battery connector to the motherboard. We have finally fixed the device. This was a successful repair, completed in about 40 minutes, and the cost was 120 euros. Guys, he is Leonardo. We want to thank you for watching us and we hope you enjoyed today's video. As well, we want to invite you to join us for the next one. The content of the next session will be even more interesting. We'll share you some tips and tricks to help you to save more time and energy. We'll give you as well some ideas to improve your productivity and to take your repairs to another level. If you have any questions, please leave your comment on the video. We are here to help you. Thank you. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.